Alarcon. Tucson staying on it despite the pressure. Adams now. He finds the back of the net in the 41st. Shak Adams, he was our man to watch. In the 41st minute, we get to take another look. Chipping forward. Williams kind of gets caught flat-footed. Halliday comes over to help. But you see the buckling of the knees on the 16-year-old from Titusville.